Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Smart cities are to reduce the congestion of the big cities. It is developed. They are planning to develop the smart cities to reduce the congestion in big cities. Since most of the people are concentrating in big cities, but we need small cities so that people can relocate over there and that part of the city can develop. Either it can be a village or it's a small district. If that gets developed, so even surrounding villages can also develop. That is the major idea behind these smart cities. And not only that, cities nearby villages will also get help. Thank you.